treacherously reigneth, shelters thee under his wing, yea, so gently sustaineth. Hast thou not seen how thy desires here have been granted in what he ordained? Praise to the Lord who doth prosper thy work and defend thee. Surely his goodness and mercy here daily attend thee. Ponder anew what the Almighty can do if with his love he befriend thee. Praise to the Lord, O let all that is in me adore him. All that hath life and breath, come now with praises before him. And let the amen sound from his people again, gladly forever.